Annyeong, 친구! In today's final episode, we have a spontaneous meetup with fellow YouTuber Mark Weens and his wife Ying, and also go to the hospital. But hey, alpacas at the airport. Then season finale dance. Hope you enjoy this episode of 10 Days in Seoul with Miss Mina and Mommy Oh.
Good morning. It's our last full day in Korea. Tomorrow morning we'll be flying to the Philippines. Sounds beautiful. It's been a warm week and the past few days felt like summer. But today it's raining. Just today. All day.
And then this happened. Teehee. And this. And this. And this.
We just finished filming with Mark and his wifey Ying. Thank you so much for eating
with us. Thank you so much for coming.
A lot of food.
Yeah, I'm so full right now.
You know, usually you could bond with people over one meal. We did three meals.
Yes.
Wow, triple bond.
Yeah, a lot of noodle, a lot of meat,
and noodle, and some more noodle.
Noodle and noodle. We're gonna sleep well tonight.
Yeah. You can hibernate with all that.
Yeah. I don't need anything. I don't need to eat anything tomorrow.
So good meeting you, Mark.
Yeah, finally, you too. Yes.
Finally. I knew about you like years ago.
Cool.
And it's kind of weird to see you in person. Like, you used to be just like this 2D pixel, right? Like a bunch of pixels. But now it's like, oh my.
3D.
Real guy. Real
3D
person.
Is here. No, 4D.
For my video of our full food adventure, check the link in the description box. Kimbap with Mommy Oh. These rolls contain carrot, danmuji, and imitation crab. Around sunset, we head towards Incheon International Airport. We soak in the scenes of farmland. My favorite part is the view facing Dongeom Island, where you get this landscape of serene loneliness. Made it to the airport. We usually take the bus or train. It's more affordable than taking the taxi.
Waiting for a shuttle to go to the hotel. Enjoying some chamomile tea to help with digestion. Tomorrow morning at 8 a.m., we're gonna be taking a flight out to Manila.
To catch the morning flight without fail, we're sleeping near the airport. We're waking up at 4:30 a.m. Tonight, we sleep at the Best Western Premier Incheon Airport Hotel. Ooh, that's long. It's not particularly eventful nor aesthetic, but hey, it gets the job done. And there's a chandelier, which makes me think of Beauty and the Beast. The elevator doors close too fast between us, but no worries, a reunion ensues.
It's about 9 p.m. We just checked into the final lodging of this Korea trip.
Ready or not, room tour!
Entrance, place to put the key card so then you get your electricity, all your lights on.
Two chairs, two twin beds, and three nightstands. This carpeted seat must be for suitcases. Same pattern as the floor.
Soft-ish. Also, soft-ish.
Let me be honest.
This place is not quiet. I mean, it is near the airport, so we have planes going by. I think this might be single-pane window.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a stunning view of the parking lot, embellished with curvy arrows.
This hotel was 91,801. I had the choice of paying in USD, but that would incur an extra like 3%-ish charge.
The painting above the beds, are those hibiscus? After all, the national flower of South Korea is mugunghwa, the hibiscus syriacus. The wooden bed frame below has a protruding cushion. Bouncy and texture seems easy to clean. The beds face a desk. Here is a peek of the bathroom. Korean bathrooms typically do not have tubs like we often do in the US. However, handheld shower heads are common.
In-room dining. Early express breakfast, continental breakfast, American breakfast, Korean breakfast, beer. From 6:30 a.m. to 11. As for the closet, look at these!
The tops of the clothes hangers look like cookie cutters. And now, I want to bake. The wooden stick lifts up. Is it just me or does it resemble a breadstick?
When we were checking in, I had the option of paying now or tomorrow. I decided to pay today. So tomorrow, in case there's a long line, then we don't have to be stressing out. And then I also ordered a taxi for tomorrow to come at 5:30 a.m. Something really cool. I was like, where is the soap? And it turns out this tube is a hand liquid soap and you squeeze it. Here we have some cotton buds. Almost 11 p.m.
I'm out of it.
We gotta go to bed right now. We're gonna be waking up before 5 a.m.
Lighting control.
30. Just realized that when you turn off all the lights, it turns off the electricity, so nothing has been charged. 3 camera batteries, my phone. So it turns out one of the buttons turns off the outlets. Sleepwalking.
The reflective elevator doors are adorned with birds. Crane or stork maybe. And then I cracked my toe. For those who are sensitive to blood, please skip to. You have 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1. You have been warned.
Frick! What happened to my foot? I slipped on the... Oh, it hurts, man.
It's like a non-stop alarm ringing on my toe. Anybody else out there who always hurts themselves accidentally when they don't sleep enough? The minute we get to the airport, we search for the medical center.
We have to disinfect this ASAP. Oh, I didn't know we had this here at this airport. There's actually hospital beds here. Oh, man. Oh, freak, it's gonna hurt. The doctor's saying probably shouldn't swim or go in the water. It was kind of sad. She was asking me if I got a tetanus shot, which I think I did, but I need to access my medical records and be sure. So I just checked my medical records, which I always keep on hand in my phone. And I did get a tetanus shot, so I don't need to get one today. What's Yonggo?
For the pharmacy, we must go elsewhere. I'm watching out for anyone who's glued to their cell phone and gonna step on my foot. Woohoo! Found the pharmacy.
Thankfully, they were carrying the mupirocin. But yeah, like one of the gentlemen working here, he was saying they don't have it, but then we asked another worker and she found it. So if someone says we don't have it, ask someone else to make sure. We got 3 packets of gauze and then this tape. I was wondering what to call this vlog, but now I know. Hospital vlog at airport or something like that. I've never seen a line this long at this airport. It looks like they opened up another area to go through security. Couples t-shirt, it says with donuts. When we were at the clinic, they were telling us there's no pharmacy inside after you go through security and immigration, but there is. If you're in a rush to get band-aids or whatever, it's in here next to the Starbucks. Check it out, there's a gentle monster in here. There's, oh my god, we have to go there. Yo, alpaca garden. Oh, so cute. Oh, hello. There's another one over there.
The toe no longer exists. My attention is fully on this alpaca. You're not real, but you made my day.
Okay, let's get breakfast.
Welcome to Asiana's business class lounge with a variety of seating options. This morning, their complimentary snacks include scrambled egg, cheese butter roasted potato, invisible pork dumplings, pumpkin sandwiches, and quinoa salad. Yes, bring on the greens.
This is my go-to whenever I come to this lounge. They always serve this sweet pumpkin sandwich. It also contains tomato. And there are nice big chunks of the pumpkin inside.
Let's wash it all down with Solomon seal tea. And no, it's not made of the animal seal. Solomon seal is a type of flowering plant. Ah, Philippines, here we come. Been waiting a long time for this moment and it's finally happening. By the way, a bunch of my Philippines videos are already out on my Miss Mina channel. I put those links in the description box. Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. For food and travel around the world, check out my other channel, Miss Mina. 안녕, 친구! For more dance moves, follow my TikTok at Miss Mina Oh.